And welcome back to Inland Empire Live here on IEMG. Now, Monica leaves right when the food rolls in. I can't believe that she was hungry throughout the entire show. And we've got some great stuff here from Miko Grill. I'm salivating over here. It's lunchtime, and this all smells so delicious. We've got the executive chef and also the owner of the restaurant, Maurice Joshua, and his head waitress here, CJ Jarnigan. And I don't even know where to start because it all looks so good. But first, Maurice, you were telling me the backstory that your father cooked, your granny enjoyed soul food, your dad liked the Italian food. You put the two together, and what do we have here?
Well, we have a fusion restaurant, the Italian soul food. So,
and we Italian soul. I mean, Italian soul food. Yes. I mean, is that? I haven't heard of that. Is that something new? Something you feel like you're a pioneer? Like, you know, something new out there?
I guess so. Yeah, for the most part, I'm just inspired by food and just thrive off doing better, and I wanted to share my gift with the community.
So you went to school, you were in San Francisco, you were saying,
yes,
right?
Yes, Cordon Bleu.
And did you always have that passion, something that you wanted to pursue?
Yes, since I was around 3 years old. And I knew just watching my granny and my dad, and I always wanted to be in the kitchen.
So. Now, how long have you guys been open so far?
So far, about a month and a half.
And CJ, when people place an order and they get plates like this, which I'm sure are delicious, I'm going to dive in as soon as we're done here. What are some of the customers saying about the food that they're
ordering? They're wild about it. They're wild about it, and the diversity of it, and they seem to like it so far. So
is there a favorite? Is it the chicken and waffles?
That's probably their single most popular item, I think, right now. And then probably the catfish basket and the ribs, of course, and everything really.
Yeah, and this, and this.
right. So everything really, and it's all really very good. And it's different. It's definitely different.
Well, Chef Maurice over here, the Italian, the soul food blend. You've got some great items here. Let's quickly just go down the table here, and we'll start with the ribs in front of you.
Okay, here we have our $8 rib basket on the value side menu. Marinate our meat for 2 days, and then we grill it off. And we have some seasoned fries along with our in-house honey barbecue sauce. And here we have our Italian Parmesan rice balls served with a pesto mayonnaise. And this popular dish right here is called the Italian soul. And it is marinated grilled shrimp, grilled chicken, tossed in a buttery basil sauce, and also with tomato. And then we have our famous chicken and waffles. And this right here we call the spaghetti mayhem.
And mayhem.
I like to use the name Not Your Mom Sauce. It's our own ingredients. And it has Parmesan butter noodles at the bottom, and it comes with a Parmesan crisp on the top.
Now, you call it not your mom's sauce. Your dad, is he a big influence? Because I asked you, if you're here, who's running the kitchen? You said your dad helps you out.
Yes.
Did he always cook? Was he always in the kitchen as well growing up?
Yes, always. And I was really inspired by him, and I just wanted to do better. And by me going to school, I thought, why not, you know, mix the two? So...
So we've got some of the plates here, and you've talked about some of your favorites, some of the crowd pleasers, I guess you could say. And you've only been in business a month and a half.
Yes.
Right now is the biggest thing just word of mouth, like getting people to know that you guys are out there. And CJ, when people come in, are they blown away? Like, oh my gosh,
sure.
Miko Grill, this place is awesome. I'll be back.
Right, right. It's really, really nice on the inside. And it looks like it would be a fine dining restaurant. I mean, it is, but not, you know.
Reasonable prices, right?
Reasonable.
And we recently just added the to-go menu, which has a reduced price even on it. Mm-hmm. So, and you can also, I'd like to add, get this in Alfredo also.
I'm a huge fan of Alfredo as
right,
well.
Right, me too.
So by design, Chef, is it awesome food, but for a reasonable price that you don't have to, you know, break the bank to go have a nice meal?
Exactly. Due to the area, and we just want to give back to the community as far as bringing them together. So.
Yeah, what is that in the newspaper? Or where is this?
In the community newspaper. It's a buy one, get one free.
I'm going to need that, CJ. Thank you.
$15 value.
So buy one, get one free. Miko Grill here. You can't beat that.
Right.
Is this part of just the branding and getting the word out and getting people through the front door?
Exactly. Exactly, and right. giving back to the community.
So, Chef, do you feel like if you can just get them through the door once, they'll hooked. Be able right. to sample exactly. some of this and be like, we got them hooked.
Right. Yeah. exactly.
Do you and have come
a,
back.
Do you have a favorite? I'll ask both of you, but I'll start with Chef here. Do you have a favorite? Like, if you, hard day at work, long hours, busy, lots of customers, which is a good thing, you settle down for the night and you could have any of these. What would you settle down with?
I didn't bring any with me today, uh-huh. but it's the chicken Alfredo fries.
Oh, I was going to say that.
Yeah, it's on
That's
the menu.
Yours, okay.
And we also have a shrimp and pastrami po' boy with crispy and grilled onions and a spicy sriracha mayonnaise. Very good.
Now, CJ, you're the head waitress. You got to skip to the side and get those the Alfredo fries right,
right
once in a while.
Right. I love them, I do. And the ribs are very good, too. And, well, everything's very good. And the Alfredo sauce and with the chicken Alfredo and just everything. And well, I was going to say something else. The chicken gumbo. That's really, really good. Really, really good.
Now, this all looks great. I saw you're very particular on how it looks.
Yes.
Is the presentation very important to you when
yes.
someone comes and sits down in your
yes.
restaurant and you bring this out? It's got to look perfect.
Exactly, because I want it to match the atmosphere.
See, I see chefs as kind of like mad scientists in the kitchen, you know, like, oh, let's see if this works. Put
that's
a little
it.
Of this and that. Oh, that's good. That's not too good. Let's go in a different direction. But that's, you have the luxury of being trained and, you know, going to school for this and you know some of the things that work and to together well and things
exactly.
that don't, right?
So, exactly. So.
And you take the Italian food, like you were saying,
mm-hmm.
and the soul food, and
fuse.
Yeah.
Fusion, yeah.
So when you explain it to other people, do they think, wow, I never thought about that. What a good blend of two different types of food.
For the most part, they think that it's either or, but I say, no, it's together. So, you know, it's a fusion restaurant. And that's what we pride ourselves in, and just to be different and unique, you know, because not everybody wants to go to fast food restaurants. We're a place that you can sit down and take your family and enjoy, and soon we'll have alcohol, so.
So it's a little something for everyone.
Yeah. And live music soon.
Music, drinks, great food.
Exactly.
I mean, you can bring the whole family. If someone wants the chicken and waffles, like, I'd rather have the gumbo or
right.
the ribs and the fries. You know,
right.
if you got kids, I know my kids love ribs and fries, so a little something for everyone.
Right.
CJ, I'm going to keep this. Is that cool?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I'm coming in, two
you
for one.
I mean, one too.
You can't beat that, you
right?
know?
Exactly.
What a great deal. So that's Miko Grill. You guys, we really appreciate the time. Continued
Thank
success.
You.
I know you've
Thank
been
you.
Only open a month and a half, and it sounds like it's you're on the verge of something really exciting here in San Bernardino. So
thank you for having us.
We appreciate
it. We really
it.
Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Hi, Mom.
You're on TV.
I just have to say hi.
Chef Maurice and CJ here from Miko Grill. Please check them out right here in San Bernardino off Sterling. For everyone here at the Inland Empire Media Group, I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time here on Inland Empire Alive.